Hello, my little Vivekians, how are you? I hope you all are fine at your home. Today, I have bring a very interesting and old story, that is the capseller and the monkey. In this story, I have tried to extend my range of telling story, that is role play. This time, KG students will tell you the story of the capseller and the monkey. At the starting of the video, I will tell you the story by animation, and after that you will see one by one students will appear in the video and they will tell you the story, dialogues of the story. I hope you will enjoy the story.
Once there was a cap seller in a town. One fine day he was selling caps. Caps, 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 5 rupees caps, 10 rupees caps. After selling a few caps, he became very tired. He decided to sit under a big tree to take rest for a while. Soon he slept off. There were many monkeys on the big tree. They were sitting on the top of the tree. They saw that the capseller was sleeping under the tree. The monkey came down and took the caps from the capseller's back. Monkeys were started playing with the caps and then they climbed up the tree again. He was surprised when he saw that the monkeys were wearing his all caps. He was very angry and wanted his all caps back. Then he noticed that monkeys were copying his all actions. So he got an idea to get all his caps back. He threw the cap he was wearing to the ground. He noticed that the monkeys also did so. Soon the cap seller collected all his caps, put them back in his bag and went away happily. Here the story ends. So kids, did you enjoy the story? So here some students of different sections are going to present the capseller and the monkey through role play. Hope you enjoy the activity.
Once there was a capseller. He was selling his caps. The caps were very beautiful.
The capseller was surprised to see that all the monkeys were wearing his caps.
The capseller was so angry. He wanted to take his old caps back.
The capseller threw his cap to the ground. Monkey also did it so.
Capseller collect all the caps and walk away. Here the story